This is Moshannon Creek, just north of Philipsburg and Chester Hill, Pennsylvania. We are looking generally south. It is flowing towards us. You can see by looking at the stream that there are aquatic plants, and because of the greenish tint, it indicates that there's algae in this water. While the stream here is hardly pristine, it is clean enough that it supports all this life. It does have the discharge from a sewage treatment plant coming up over here on the edge of this video.